Magandang hapon sa ating lahat. It's good to be back here sa Tanabag, Barangay Tanabag, Puerto Princesa City. So, na-enjoy nating mag-free car wash ng ating Genio 110 by Honda. So, ngayong hapon guys is honest impression ko about the Genio Honda 110.
So this is Moto Serie bringing you new spot, best destination, new adventure and exploration sa iba-ibang lugar dito sa Palawan.
Honest review para sa akin guys, I'm using it for almost 2 weeks, yeah, almost 3 weeks na. So ang aking kilometer ay nasa 1,500 pa lang. So break in at the same time ngayon medyo makakaano kami ng long ride. So honest impression ko lang guys about the Genio, sobrang gaan niya dalhin. Sobrang fuel efficient niya. Talagang fuel efficient siya. So, moreover, yung full tank ko, maabot ako ng 3 to 4 days. Pag long ride naman, about 200 kilometer, balikan yon. Parang, may natitira pa sa akin na sa full tank. Kasi parang ang full tank nito nasa 275. pesos here sa amin sa Palawan. So sobrang tipid niya. Really sobrang nakakatipid talaga ako sa gas. Maneuvering guys, sobrang gaan niya. Kahit na medyo matubig or medyo mabuhangin or medyo maputik, maneuvering is one of kailangan mo sa isang motor na hindi kanya isisemplang, hindi kanya dadalhin kung saan-saan, kundi na ma-maneuver mo siya by using your body language or by using your body to balance. Sobrang reliable siya kahit na medyo mababa yung displacement niya, pero ang kagandahan dun kasi I'm 5'6", abot na abot mo talaga yung ground clearance niya pag ikaw ay nagda-drive. At the same time guys, ang nakakatuwa dito is that yun nga, may charging port siya. Yan. And then bagay na bagay siya na may top box na ganito. Ito natin yung distance niya. Ayan. So far guys, honest review, talagang satisfied ako sa Honda Genio 110 na to. And what make it unique sa mga bagong labas ngayong 2022 is that yung iba kasing brand, wala na siyang Kickstarter. So meron siyang battery operated siya, pero this one has pa rin the Kickstarter. Ayan. So battery operated, pero syempre at the same time maganda na meron pa rin siyang kickstart. So if ever na mag misfunction or dysfunction yung battery natin, pwede natin gamitin yung Kickstarter natin, especially kung ikaw ay nasa long ride. And then syempre kagandahan din ay yung kanyang mga gulong ay tubeless na rin. Ayan, tubeless. So really Genio 110 is one of the best scooter this year, at sa tingin ko pag na-upgrade pa lalo nila ito, sobrang ganda. And yun nga, very satisfied tayo dahil meron siyang charging port. Yan, dito sa may bandang seat niya. At ang laki syempre na spacious, yung spacious ng lalagyan naman, yung compartment niya. Sobrang spacious siya. At the same time, ito. Yan o. Oh. Yan, sobrang ganda niya. Maganda siyang lagyan. At syempre, very classic modern yung kanyang pagdating sa kanyang panel. And then, syempre, change na natin yung Yan, itong side mirror niya, ginawa natin bilog. Para yung looks niya, kung makikita nyo guys. Ayan na siya. So tell me about it guys. Comment down below guys sa mga may gusto or planong kumuha ng motor at nais mong kumuha. Why not try this Honda Genio 110? Sobrang ganda niya. Sobrang classy, modern classic ang dating niya. Ayan. So, let me know guys about your comment or your suggestions or probably your intuitions or your impression also kay Honda Genio. So, this is Moto Serie. Thank you very much for watching my channel. Salamat po talaga sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta at naniniwala sa channel natin. This area guys would be one of my project pagdating sa mga tribes natin. Ito yung area kung saan papunta doon sa Batak tribes natin na gusto natin tulungan yung mga kabataan doon. So, happy feet, clean water, and keep me warm are the projects sa Moto Serie. Sana po masuportahan nyo kami na maibahagi ang tulong na para sa ating mga kabataan dito sa Barangay Tanabag, Puerto Princesa. Again, this is Moto Serie. Thank you for watching and see you on my next adventure, guys. Bye-bye!
But I know it's not true. I wanna put up all my walls cause I'm not in the mood. But then I cut myself off from the rest of the room. I know that time can heal it all if you're patient and soon. It can all be worth it, all the searching. Pain is never really permanent, but damn it hurts, man. I could feel all of the turbulence and it's concerning. I've been searching for a purpose, I hope it's worth it. This society is really trying me. Ain't no hide and seek, I hide to be far from anxiety. I need my space, I need my privacy. I need some silence, please, you're all too loud. You don't speak quietly, opinions violently thrown across every surface, it makes me nervous. Is the world honestly burning? That's all I'm learning. Hope that we can make a turn and start reversing. All our minds, we put the work in. We got some work, man. I can hear the demons call when they do what they do. And now I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know that time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through, I just gotta get through. Cause I feel like taking off, find a place with a view. The pain is never gonna stop if it's controlling you. I know that time can heal it all, I just gotta get through. I just gotta get through. Gotta get through this, life is a nuisance, tied up some loose ends. I try to be human, find a solution, my evolution. A place like this, it didn't exist, we made it like this. So you can go pick the bad or the good, got a glass half wish. I know, it's easier to hide than just to lay low. Not everyone in life has got a halo. I'm standing in the red inside a payphone, just wanna break, no. I'm not gonna give in, take a last shot, Michael J. Wynn. No, I'm not a robot, I'm in my own skin. Never get lost when thoughts pull you in. I miss the old you, we died with a purpose. All the energy